West Valley. We didn't get a chance to do this earlier. And also, I want to recognize, where's Devin? Back there. Devin?
Devin!
Come up for a second. And Misty, is she here? As they're making their way up. Also, I want to thank Ocala Main Street for putting on this event that you're at right now. And thank you for their involvement in the community. They always do a great job. It's a great event. And of course, this is a great, gosh, this day couldn't be any more perfect. The weather's been great for us. And what you see downtown here is a lot of a result of Ocala Main Street and a lot of hard work over about 17 years of development. So we thank the city and we thank Ocala Main Street for that. We've got Devin here. Thank you for the work that you did, and good luck to you as the event goes on at Live Oak. I'm sure you'll do well. And if Misty's here, I don't know, I think she's gone, but thank her for being here. And would you like to say anything, Ms. Rollins? Okay, thank you.
We're just so honored that you guys are all here. What a great week to kick off the Live Oak International Week starting at downtown. What a great partnership. We're just honored to have Chester and Devin here. And thank you for all coming out. Let's party and have a good time.
And I forgot, I need to actually present this to Chester.